Fab Reid from the Wild Reids, and today I'm going to show you how to make a Lagerphone. But firstly, what is a Lagerphone? Well, a Lagerphone is a type of drum that's on a stick where you hang it with a stick to make the sound. Now, what you'll need to make the Lagerphone is one stick about this high, around about 100 bottle tops. Dad's been saving a long time collecting these bottle tops. And around about 100 nails. First, we'll need to move the plastic seals from the bottle tops. And the best way for doing that is boiling them. Boiling water. Once the lids are boiling, mark out the serrations where you're going to cut out. Now it should look like this. The Lagerphone is a precision instrument, so mark out where the nails should go. We did 5 centimeters apart. Also, count out your bottle tops. We had enough to put 3 per nail. Once you've done all of that, your Lagerphone is complete. Now all you need to